Yvon, a man frozen in time and then thawed in a primitive way. Yep, that water is body temperature.
I agree entirely.
Yet no matter how hard Yvon tries to warm himself up in vats of soup, woolly mammoth muck, or full-length fur coats, he will always be cold because he insists on trying to earn a living as a male underwear model. Personally, I don't think he's got the legs for it. Yvon of the Yukon, Sundays at noon.